chicken breast burger. It's really good.
I really love BurgerKing.
It's loaded with a lot of fried chicken. Chicken lag raha hai. Chicken aisa thodi na hota hai, dekho. God, wait! You can't have this burger. You cannot have this. It's got the sausages, chicken, bacon, chicken patty, chicken salami, a lot of stuff. So good. Okay, so welcome to my world of SINFUL FOODIE. Aaj hai episode 3 of 24 hours food challenge. So aaj ke is video mein hum khane wale hain burger. Yes, aaj pura din main burger khane wali hu, but isme ek cheez miss out ho gaya. I have lot of events lined up the entire day. So jo breakfast hai, I have to skip the breakfast, but still I'm trying to cover 4 meals a day, because 4 meals a day is very important for my body. So we'll start off with the brunch, and then lunch, then evening snacks, and then what? Then dinner, obviously. So let's see, aaj hum kahan kahan burger khane wale hain aur kitna tasty hone wala video, because वैसे भी बहुत दिन हो गए, it's been a long time that I did not have burger. So I'm gonna eat all my favorite burgers today. So the video is gonna be very exciting. So dilili jao, fitafit jao, and just subscribe to my channel and make sure that you're following me on Instagram and Facebook for daily yummylicious updates. Chalo, let's get started. Kare, kare. Arey arey, chalo chalo, chalo. Dar lagta hai. So my first destination is Burgrill. Very hungry na bittu bhaiya. So यहाँ आ गया है मेरा बर्गर, which is the fish burger जो इन्होंने recently introduce किया है. As you can see, this is fish burger for 179 rupees only. And the burger is little different because it has a cheddar cheese slice, lettuce, tomato, and a very nice and crispy 3 strips of fish finger. ये वाला. इसके साथ मैंने लिया है एक बूफा बर्गर, विच इज़ बेसिकली अ चिकन बर्गर. तो नाम पर थोड़ा डिफरेंट है, इसको देखना पड़ेगा कि खाने में कैसा है. क्रिस्प पैटी लुक्स वेरी यम, एंड दिस इज़ फॉर 279 रुपीज़. एंड यहाँ मेरे पास एक डिप है, विच इज़ द हैलापेनो डिप. नो, दिस इज़ नॉट हैलापेनो. टेस्टिंग लाइक इंडियन जैसा फ्लेवर आ रहा है अरोमा. ये कौन सा डिप है? तंदूरी में. Basically this is a tandoori mayo dip which will really go well with both the burgers. So now let's just eat. Oh. As you can see, the fillet of fish inside. It's quite fresh. आपको देख रहा है, the fillet is so thick and this looks really good. And ये काफी fresh है, the taste is amazing. Now वो burger मैंने side कर दिया बिट्टू भैया के लिए. बिट्टू भैया आएगा because मेरे को पूरा दिन burger खाना है, तो मैं थोड़ा थोड़ा सब चीज़ का खाऊंगी. चलिए वापस ये तंदूरी मेयो डालते हैं बूफा burger में. Really good. Honestly, this is one of my favorite places to try the burgers. If you, there will be very few places in Kolkata which serve some really amazing burgers. जब तक मैगी था, जब तक ये सब burger outlets खुले नहीं थे, ना I'm really glad we all in Kolkata privileged enough to have so many outlets, and this is one of them which is my favorite. इसलिए मैं सोची brunch इधर कर लेती हूँ. The burgers are very fresh and the patty is very very fresh. The bread, especially the bread, jo burger ka bread hota na, that has to be very fresh. So this is very soft and very nice. Not chewy at all. Again, मैंने उसको साइड करते हैं भैया के लिए. Now I have got the grilled chicken breast burger. You can see the breast inside the chicken slices. काफी बड़ा piece of chicken inside and there's a green color of mayo. I feel this is because इन्होंने कहा ये जो है ये दो flavour में आते हैं, special और एक तंदूरी है. We have opted for the तंदूरी one. तो ये जो green है ये है जो green चटनी होता है धनिया पत्ता का चटनी वो mayo में मिला के this is the spread. Because I can smell of coriander and pudina inside. Okay, we have bell peppers also inside. जो दूसरे burgers में नहीं था उसमें सिर्फ lettuce और tomato था. इसके अंदर bell peppers भी है. So this sounds really interesting and the price is only 209, which is quite reasonable. इस सब के details में नीचे दे दूँगा. अगर आप चाहे तो इधर आके खा सकते हैं. I'll highly recommend you to come and eat it because I really love. So चलो मैं ये burger अब रख देती हूँ बिट्टू भैया के लिए. बिट्टू भैया अभी burger खाएंगे.
अरे no, you have to complete the whole burger. Yes, SINFUL FOODIE, please.
Why?
You have to show your subscribers. Can you
complete
the whole burger?
Okay.
Let's do that.
Okay, then they all are insisting me to finish the burger entirely, so I can actually finish the burger entirely. Sorry guys, तुम लोग के साथ share नहीं होगा. Shrita is busy with her phone. They all are hungry, but sorry, I'm not gonna share the burger because Jyoti Ma has sent me to finish the burger entirely. So let's see whether I can finish the burger entirely or not.
Prove
us that you're okay.
नहीं नहीं
नहीं मेरे को भी show the evidence. मेरे को भी पूरा 24 hours इसको खाना है.
बगैर
मत करो मेरे साथ.
नहीं नहीं It's 4 o'clock right now in the evening and I had my last meal in BurgerKing. वो डेढ़ बज रहा था, एक डेढ़ बज रहा था उस टाइम पे. So काफी पेट अभी भी भरा हुआ, but still for the challenge I'm having this burger. So I have ordered the twisted chicken hoopa from BurgerKing. And this looks quite drooling. Now let me see the stuffing. There's a normal mayo and everything. There's a good layer of chicken patty as usual. And the only difference is that they have this wafers inside. I think this is Lay's ka wafer ke jaisa lag raha hai. I need to taste it. Barbecue. Lay's ka jo barbecue flavor hai, that has been inserted into this. But the price is something around. This is mustard meat. This is this one burger is for 189 rupees. इसके साथ में मैंने ये chocolate shake लिया because I love it. तो total में तो 339 rupees पड़ा है. So now let's just give it a taste. This is good. I really love BurgerKing. अगर burger outlets का बात किया जाए ना, I'm really glad that BurgerKing is there in Kolkata.
So I'm back home and अभी शाम के बज रहे 7 and सुबह से काफी बर्गर खाना हो चुका है. पहले Burgrill में, उसके बाद फिर BurgerKing में, And I'm like quite full. फिर भी मेरे को और दो बार बर्गर खाना है बिकॉज आई प्रॉमिस्ड कि मैं चार मील खा के दिखाऊंगी. बाय द वे प्लीज अवॉइड द बैकग्राउंड बिकॉज पूरा सिंजू का सारा सामान स्कैटर्ड है एवरीवेयर. सो मैं घर आई तो मैंने घर आके ऑनलाइन ऑर्डर किया बिकॉज और हिम्मत नहीं था मेरे को कि मैं कहीं हॉप करके खाऊं. तब मेरे को कुछ काम भी था मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली, सारा दिन बाहर नहीं रह सकते. सो आई ऑर्डर्ड दिस बर्गर from a place called the BahuBelly. इनके तीन आउटलेट है, एक कदम तला में और एक न्यू टाउन में. एंड आई गेस काकुरगाची जो पहले हनीदा ढाबा था ना वहां पर एक नया आउटलेट खुला है एंड ये वही आउटलेट है बिकॉज मैंने कभी देखा था अभी लास्ट एक दो दिन में मैंने वो जगह देखी थी इसलिए मुझे लग रहा है ये वही अभी नया है. ठीक है. सो तो मैंने वहां से मंगाया है डबल चिकन पैटी बर्गर विच इज कॉस्टेड मी सम अराउंड 87 rupees. मील फॉर वन वाला जो ऐप जोमैटो जब आप खोलेंगे तो उसमें मील फॉर वन वाला जो ऑप्शन है उसमें ये वाला दिखा रहा है. तो वहां से मैंने ऑर्डर किया है. सो नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ द बर्गर इज. सो दिस बर्गर इज क्वाइट बिग एज यू कैन सी. अब देखते हैं कैसा. ओके द बर्गर ब्रेड एंड चिकन. ओके इट्स बेसिकली लाइक जितना भी NFC KFC QFC वाले जो आउटलेट्स होते हैं ना वैसा ही बर्गर टाइप है. वैसा ही इट्स देयर इज नो पैटी इनसाइड. There's two fried chicken. Actually, two, nay, three, four pieces of fried chicken hai. And little bit of mayonnaise and tomato ketchup. And thoda sa lettuce. And there's two onion rings, normal. Bas yahi cheez hai, yahi stuffing hai. And iska 87 rupees. I'll tell its worth as per the quantity. Ab kha ke dekhte ye kaisa hai. Good. It's okay, right? Like 88 rupees, mein, I'll say okay, but it's loaded with a lot of fried chicken. Chicken nahi lag raha yaar. Chicken aisa thodi na hota hai, dekho. Chicken white color ka hota hai, ye kya hai? Acha, theek hai, chicken hai. I'm scared. ब्राउन मीट एक्चुअली मैं बाहर खाती नहीं हूँ लाइक एनी रेड मीट काइंड ऑफ मुझे डर लगता है. ये बर्गर चैलेंज काफी हैवी हो गया. लाइक ब्रेड इज नॉट सुटेबल फॉर मी. अगर आप अभी तक वीडियो देख रहे हैं तो वीडियो का एंड तक देखना बिकॉज आई हैव डिसाइडेड कि अरे आप लोग हैं क्या. आई वाज जस्ट प्लेइंग विद सिंजू बिकॉज इतना खाना पीना हो गया सोच रहा थोड़ा सा सिंजू के साथ खेल के अपना डाइजेस्ट कर लू खाना. सो ठीक है अभी हम लोग डिनर के लिए मैं ऑर्डर कर देती हूँ खाना. So I'll order from a place like this is one of the place I'll recommend, not highly recommend, but I'll recommend because North Calcutta mein this is one of the best burger spot in Calcutta. So it the place is Burgrill and ek achha information dena chahungi ki I've done a commercial for them as well ki ek maine unke पेज के लिए उनके बिजनेस के लिए आई हैव डन अ फूड शूट लाइक बर्गर शॉट फॉर देम लाइक वीडियो शॉट. तो जब तक मैं ये बर्गर ऑर्डर करती हूँ लाइक माय फेवरेट बर्गर तब तक आप ये वाला 30 सेकंड्स का क्लिप है ये क्लिप देख लीजिए. क्लिप देखने के बाद मिलते हैं. ठीक है. क्लिप देख लिया होगा प्लीज कमेंट करके बताइए कि मैं पहले कैसे दिखती थी हाउ द एड वाज एंड शुड आई डू मोर ऑफ सच काइंड ऑफ एड्स फॉर अदर ब्रांड्स और नॉट ये कमेंट करके बताइएगा. दूसरा आई हैव गॉट माय बर्गर फ्रॉम बर्गर इन लॉ एंड दिस इज द विच बर्गर दिस इज चिकन लिक्का बर्गर. इसके अंदर सॉसेजेस चिकन बेकन चिकन पैटी चिकन सलामी एंड अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ इज देयर एंड इसका कॉस्ट समथिंग 248 rupees पड़ा आफ्टर टैक्स दैट इज 250 rupees. And we have Sinzu here who is like dying to eat the burger. Burger khana, how he's craving for the burger. Watch it over. He wants everything. But we can't give you the burger, baby. So this is the burger. Now, abhi isko khane ke liye mere ko Sinzu ko niche rakhna padega, nahi to wo bed se kood jayega. So isko utar dete because bahut kharab lagega when I'll be having the burger, wo mere ko dekhega. I really love the packaging burger ka. It's very cool and quirky. As you can see, the packaging is quite good. And oh my god, wait! You can't have this burger! You cannot have this! And this is the burger, which looks quite good. Packaging and branding is very good and I really love products jinka branding bahut acha hota hai. And very cleanly, matlab very clean and hygienic. They have also given us a tissue paper. So I'll give this dabba to Sinzu so that he can play with the dabba right now. And now let's just dig into the taste. Whoa. This looks quite good. This is really my one of the best places. If only one sneaky pyaga kaha burger acha kara, then I'll surely suggest. Eee, the cheddar cheese. I love this. Iske andar dekh lete kya hai. Whoa. So as I told you, there's tomato, there's chicken salami, there's fried egg, then again salami, then two pieces of sausage, lettuce, cheese, and a chicken patty inside. And the patty looks quite good and there's lettuce. And aap dekh sakte iska filling is so good. But I can't see the chicken bacon. I think there should be the bacon. I can't see the bacon. There's loaded cheese, cheddar cheese and other stuffs. So this is the best burger one can have. And I'll highly, now after seeing the burger, because khaye hue mere ko bahut time ho gaya hai. But after seeing this burger, I highly recommend this place to you. Worth it, 250 rupees mein. This is real. I love cheddar cheese. The filling was so good. It's fresh, it's juicy, and the patty is very tender and very fresh, and the flavors are so good because of the cheese and jo mayonnaise hai, flavors is amazing. In fact, the chicken patty has a different taste altogether. So basically, jo Burgrill ka burger kaha tha, that was superb. And the end burger, burger and lager burger is amazing. Rest, aap comment karke bataiye ki Kolkata mein aapka favorite burger joint kaun sa hai, or which burger you prefer. And I think I should do a series of best burgers in Kolkata next. After this, I will be exploring South Kolkata for best burgers. Not but aisa hai nahi. So hope you like this video. And if you do so, then as I always say, like the video, comment into the video, share and subscribe to my channel for more yummy-licious video. And also, we'll see you in the next time with some other 24 hours food challenge. Till then what? Till then, see you in the next time and happy eating. Till then, I'll finish off my burger.